हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चन इज फ्रॉम टेस्ट सीरीज 3, सब्जेक्ट मैथमेटिक्स, चैप्टर कॉम्प्लेक्स वेरिएबल एंड द क्वेश्चन इज आस्क्ड फॉर 1 मार्क। क्वेश्चन इज विच वन ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज नॉट अ ट्रू फॉर द कॉम्प्लेक्स नंबर जेड वन एंड जेड टू। ऑप्शन ए इज जेड वन बाय जेड टू इज इक्वल टू जेड वन टाइम्स जेड टू बार डिवाइड बाय जेड टू मोड ऑफ जेड टू स्क्वायर। सो लेट अस चेक इट। सो वी गेट जेड वन बाय जेड टू इज इक्वल टू जेड वन टाइम्स जेड टू बार। So this mod of z2 bar we can write as z2 times z2 bar. Fine. Yes, this would be less. So this cancels. So we get z1 by z2 equal to z1 by z2. So yes, this is true. I will write over a true. Now coming to this part, mod of z1 plus z2 is always less than equal to mod of z1 plus z2. This is nothing but sum of two sides is always less than equal. Any side is always less than sum of two sides, that is triangular inequality. So this has to be true. Now coming to this, now since this is the case, we will take a simple example of, let us take z1 is equal to plus 1 and z2 equal to minus 1. Z2 equal to minus 1. So what we get in the RHS is z1 minus z2 would give you 1 plus 1, this mod will give you 2. Now let us check, this is the LHS. Now let us check RHS. Now RHS is mod of z1 minus mod of z2, right? So this mod of z1 is 1 minus mod of z2 is, yes, again 1. So this is 0. So what you get, option C is false, right? So it should be option C. See, it is always better to be smart enough. And what I generally follow is, if you want to prove something true, you need to generalize it. If you want to prove something wrong, just give a simple single example which will prove the condition false. So for this we have taken a special case, that is, let us assume z is equal to 1 and z2 is equal to minus 1, and in this we found that option C is incorrect. So it is better to be smart. Thank you.